got a salary. So the world is only half a place. And so you got to get around round town. Yeah, you know. Ronald and Bertie, you gotta come right now and fix up the horn. See, you want it right on up, but ain't you gonna step away? No, 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 so not you dreading on the run your way. When the right time come, them gonna be chanting off their mouth and don't know what them chanting about, but they don't know what them chanting on you. Ain't you gonna run your way, no way? Yeah, the monotony off I say so. And the diamonds gonna tell you say. Diamonds and pearl, and a runaway child, you're gonna stop you running while I beg you see. You better never run away. No, 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 no. I said I burnt to you right on. I said you want it right now. I'm a control time was say.
Jesus said unto her, I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whatsoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. Believest thou this? Let not your heart be troubled. He believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, and if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there he may be also.
So let's look to him who is able.
In 1976, I was sent to Jamaica to get this group, the Mighty Diamonds, to perform on a show produced by Ken Williams. When I came down, I realized they were my schoolmates, right? I contracted them, took them to New York, and they created something that up to this day, nobody can equal. They brought reggae music out of the club scene into the concert hall, and from then everything evolved.
Really, it's really sobering for me as mayor. And it's really sad for me as mayor to see that an icon could have passed this way in the city of Kingston. But it just said to us, Minister, Leader of the Opposition, that we have to continue to work harder at this. And then we still have to continue to honor and pay respect to our musicians and to the culture. So with this, I say on behalf of the Most Honorable Prime Minister that we are indeed saddened. But at the same time, the country is in gratitude to the contribution of TABBY to our culture and to the music culture.
This is an occasion on which we honor TABBY Diamonds, a great vocalist, lead vocalist of a great group, the Mighty Diamonds. The manner of his passing shocked us all, hit us to the core to think somebody who has given so much to our culture and to our lives, the musical tapestry of our lives, could lose his life in that way. It shows what a difficult journey we have to tread as we try to save our country and move it forward to a better place.
So my name is Kenesha Small. I am the daughter of Ken Doolin and one of Tabby's goddaughters. And TABBY and my father have been best friends for over 40 years. The night my father found out about the passing, of his dear friend was tragic to say the least. This news left my father in a state of shock, which later led to immense sadness. I honestly have never seen my father cry. My father is a Russ, so I've never ever seen him shed a tear or show any type of remorse for certain things. But this passing actually left my father very devastated, and he shed tears upon this passing.
More than anything, Tabby valued family and community. On the road, Tabby would tell stories about Fanny and the children and the grandchildren and all the folks in his community in Kingston. At the end of each tour, he'd load up at Target and other local stores with gifts to take home to his family. Once, he asked me to help him look for a christening gown for his just-born granddaughter. Tabby loved to cook on the road and watch videos and smoke and laugh with his Jamaican and American brethren on the tour.
Mother, stop growing up your son that way. Mother dear, you're only growing him up to go astray. If you really love him so, better teach him the right way, or else to the prisoner of the morgue he'll surely go. Remember, I told you so.
A wicked man, yes. Jaja seeing us, and when Jah call you, know that your time has come. When Jah call you, don't even try to run. When Jah call you, it's your judgment day.
I go bitter when the right time comes, but I go charge the treason when the right time comes, but I go charge the arson when the right time comes, but I go run to them tongues when the parson comes. Cried, holy, holy, holy. I clasped my hands and sang, glory, glory to the Son of God.
Tabby was a good man.
She cried. She cried. Maybe you realize and know that we loved you so. Now we can love another, no matter how we try, because we know
It's impossible.
I away home to Zion. One bright morning when the war is over,
for all of the brethren them who know daddy from way back.
Yeah, man.
And just come out and show the support. Thank you, no man. Because nothing can really express or describe who daddy was. Because, I mean, half our life, some a whole lip I'd spend with whole lip on who there, you know? And share the moment what we have with him, yeah. You know? And know that he's like the coolest person, you know? And so forth. And may I tell you, man? It's a great loss to know, but if we who amongst him, you know, chit chat, laugh, go up on some local trips and birthday party with the kids them and all them kind of stuff, they just miss him, you know.
The dignified, oh oneness, and noble, a ambitious, love loving, the devoted. He leaves behind children, Donald, Kaylee, Samantha, Taro, Javian, Dashika, Dashina, again, Jamali and Aishika, 15 grandkids and 2 grandchildren, siblings, Barrington, Pauline, Angela, Peter, and Juanita, and host of other friends and families. On behalf of his daughter, Kaylee, and son, Taro, and his brother, Barrington, they wish to apologize for not being here today, and we'd like to thank everyone for their cards, prayers, well wishes, and the time of our bereavement. And I thank you, everyone.
So it is with deep sadness that I stand here to deliver a remembrance to my friend, my brother, my singer, Grammy nominee, and reggae music icon, Mr. Donald, Orlando Shaw, Tabby Diamond, OD. When I heard the news about Tabby, I was indeed shocked. As a founding member of the Mighty Diamonds, a group from, I would say, from the western end of Kingston, specifically Trenchtown, but the western end of Kingston, spreading from Trenchtown to downtown Kingston, was and has been and still is the cradle of Jamaican music. And Tabby's untimely death was a real and sudden loss, not just to Jamaica, not just to the Jamaican and reggae music industry, but in fact to the world.
Rastafari!
Oh, yeah.
Mighty Diamonds, yeah. And Jones Away could never stale. Got to tell them, Selassie, oh, yeah. I am Rastafari, and so we, yeah, tell them again. Ella! Mighty,
oh,
Diamonds!
Who guide us, Jama?
Original.
Guide us, Jama.
Original. Lord,
oh,
of,
yeah,
mercy.
Yeah.
Diamonds.
Have mercy on a good man and help him. We pray, Jama.
Mighty Diamonds say.
Musical
is speaking.
Stay by our side and guide us. We pray, Jaman. Give us all your blessings.
Rastafari.
And help us. We pray, Jaman.
Pull it up, yeah, now and sing. A rope, a dope. a rope, a dope. Mighty Diamonds is the mashing of the residents. A rope, a dope, a rope, a dope. Mighty Diamonds is a mashing of the residents. Now a long time the Diamonds have many children. Love one another, all of we are just friends. Ram dance all and we can party. From in the 70s to 2002. So last year I know we could never make you admiral.
Yeah.
Walk from Kingston to Westmoreland. Anywhere them see with them a shake off we on. We say salute to Mighty Diamonds. And this one made them understand. Little dreams have been them on the inner decision. Chose the wheel upon me, me right hand. And no say little John him want to sing this year one. He is Mighty Diamonds, we salute this one. Little John!
Man was made to suffer. Yeah,
oh yeah.
Brethren, if you love Mighty Diamond, wave your hand them. And Tabby gone, we come on a Chano star. We miss the general. We miss the general.
Man was made to suffer. Yeah, yeah. And women were made to feel the pain. Don't marry, get you married, you know. Pray about the man called the King of Tony, I'll find so be merry. Is it Jabby, we get you married? Is it Jabberry, Jabberry, yeah. Mean Danny gonna clap you and stamp your feet. If you got any pep, you got to watch your step and get right up on that. Say the man called Jabberry, so they can hear. Keep on riding, on riding, keep on riding. What? I mean, you gotta keep on riding. You get to get, take your step in, Jabberry. Yeah. You got no one to blame. See, you're gonna remain the same as I won't play. You can be my game. Yeah, see, you can play my musical game. The man called Job Berry, walking straight from Perry. Get married, get married. Wow, get married. I'll play Job Berry. Get you married, get you married. See, Job Berry. Yeah, walking straight from Perry. You know, monotony, I'll find place, eh?
Trevor, I said Trevor.
Trevor, you want it right, you want the kind of tool to tell what Trevor, Trevor. Never said you would, I never, ever, ever. Yeah, you know. Strictly attorney, you know. When I say strictly attorney, we keep around, you know, you phony there.
Yeah, monotony, I'm fine, gonna dump you. So come on, let me love you. Yeah.
Francis,